Hey, here we are. It is Friday, and I hope you are as fired up as I am today. Looks like we might get another shore weekend. How about that? All right. Today, I want to talk about building people. Wow. You know, one of the great things you can look back and you can say, you're successful if all these people that you touched, that you worked with, that you did something to, are successful too, because that is true success when you can help others. And I love to start with a quote from one of my favorites. You know, I'm a big Zig Ziglar fan, and what a mentor he was to me and his teaching was to me. And today's success tip from Zig is build people. Then people build teams, businesses, schools, churches, organizations, etc. When you build somebody, they go out and build somebody else. And one of the things I always try to teach my clients is you have to build your team. You have to make them so good that they could replace you at any time. So good that, unfortunately, they leave sometimes. But that's okay, because you need to build strong people. And when you get that reputation of, this is the place you can go to and they will build you into the person you could be. Wow. You don't have to worry about finding people to come through the door to hire the right people. Hey, so today at 10:30, we're going to do a live session. We missed I don't think we did one last week, right? We're wrapped up. But we're going to do a live session at 10:30 today. And we're going to focus a little bit more on referrals, because a lot of people like the short piece we did on referrals. So we'll be back at 10:30 today. If you're watching this on Friday, I think it's October 5th. Yeah, 5th. So we'll see you, and get out there and start building your players. Coach Manny saying thanks and have a great day.